Greetings, everyone. In the previous few videos, we introduced the new Bluetooth decoding receiver BEA1 and its performance testing. This BEA1 Bluetooth decoder supports multiple audio formats, not only Bluetooth input, but also USB sound card input, and provides analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, making it easy to integrate into most audio systems. Utilizing the Qualcomm QCC5171 chip with Bluetooth 5.3, this device supports multiple audio protocols including aptX Adaptive, aptX Lossless, aptX-HD, LDAC, SBC, AAC, and aptX, delivering a more stable connection, lower power consumption, and higher quality audio transmission. Some customers asked if the BEA1 can work with the phone or pad as the USB DAC. In this video, let's figure it out. First, let's test it with the Android phone. Before testing, we will turn off the Bluetooth on the phone. Then connect the BEA1 with the phone with a USB Type-C to Type-C cable. We can see the Bluetooth indicator light flashing, indicating that the BEA1 is powered. Now playing music. Next, we will try with an iPad. The iPad can also connect to the BEA1 through USB to play music. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.